Hey guys, it's Naya. I'm back with another video.
I apologize, I'm to blame, and I can't sympathize with your pain. If I could, I'd make it go away.
Okay, so y'all can see my wash routine with me. As y'all can see, I am like barely breaking out again. So this is my left side, my right side, the top, like the bottom right there, and how my unpigment my skin is. So I purchased the underneath skincare from Taylor Girls. I know I look a little ratchet because I'm breastfeeding currently my baby, but anyway, my lips is crusty. I'm gonna actually do a lip scrub today too. But all you need, I'm gonna show y'all the package. So why would I not show y'all the package? So here's my underneath skincare by the Taylor Girls. So this is separate than what it comes with the kit. This is actually a black market dark spot kit, but it comes with the day cream, the night cream, it comes with the acne oil, the sunscreen, the facial cleanser. So as I can see, I think I'm gonna change the clothes because I ain't want y'all like extra on this set. I look a mess, y'all, but I mean, I'm not here to be cute. I'm gonna wash my face and then I'm gonna get in the shower and then put on my real clothes. So I'm gonna wet my face with a little warm water. Just so I can open up my pores. And then okay, now say let it sit for 2 minutes. Well, y'all can go on my journey of my clear skin. I'm gonna be doing updates every week of how my skin progress is.
Basic things like questioning, is everything here worth salvaging?